In the 17th century, Christian Huygens proposed that light was made of waves, but Isaac Newton thought that it consisted of particles. Through the work of Robert Hooke, Thomas Young, Max Planck, Albert Einstein, Louis de Broglie, Arthur Compton, Niels Bohr, and many, many others, the current scientific theory holds that all particles can also act as waves, and all waves can also act as particles. We call this effect wave-particle duality.